For all the latest from the world of motoring, hit that subscribe button and stay connected. The 2020 BS6 ready TVS Apache RTR 310s are here. TVS has used the opportunity to not just do the BS6 shift, but also upgrade the motorcycle in a multitude of small additions and changes. It now gets a ride-by-wire throttle, a new 5-inch screen up front, Michelin Road Fi dual compound tires, 4 different riding modes, the new glide-through technology and of course the new color option. Interestingly, TVS has managed to do the BS6 conversion without a drop in power and it retains the original specifications. For us, the single most significant upgrade has been the ride-by-wire throttle. This one single addition combined with the already quite versatile Bosch ECU has enabled TVS to further refine and tune the engine better. The new ECU maps the bike runs on makes it much more refined than before, and during our first ride experience, the increase in refinement, especially higher up in the revs, was quite evident. We of course rode in track mode during this ride experience. The throttle on-offs are quite sharp, and once we spent a few laps, this quick response was a clear advantage, especially at corner exit when you want all that power on tap. The primary difference between the different riding modes are the amount of power available and the level of ABS intervention. Simply put, ABS intervention is maximum in rain mode, normal in urban and sport mode, and least intrusive in track mode. And when it comes to power, the track and sport mode have all the power accessible, while the rain and urban mode gets access to 25.8 HP by revving slower and lower. These riding modes can be changed on the go, which is a huge advantage. The rider just needs to release the throttle and use the new well-made and premium feeling switchgear to easily change the modes. Another point worth mentioning is the fact that even if you switch off the bike, the modes are maintained when you get back on. The 2020 RR310 also gets the glide-through technology that we recently saw on the BS6 RTR range. It works in all gears for the urban and rain mode and only in the first two gears for the sport and track mode. The new screen up front is loaded with information and is easy to identify and toggle between the modes. There's a lot of information available on it. It can be customized, has a dark mode and even the smart connect system that enables you to connect it with your phone. Once connected, you now have access to turn-by-turn navigation and other phone alerts. What's interesting is the ride pattern recorder that gives you a huge amount of information regarding how you have been riding the motorcycle. This could eventually allow you to ride the bike better. Out at the track, the RR310 maintained its friendly, easy-to-ride and composed nature even with a slightly increased weight. The new Michelin Road Fi tires add to this already great feel on the track and always urge you on with incredible grip. The riding ergonomics are not heavily sporty and remains like before. So while that means you will constantly scrape it on the track, out on the street and for touring, this position is ideal. With the BS6 conversions, every motorcycle is seeing a price hike, but what TVS has managed to do is offer you more than just a BS6 upgrade. The TVS Apache RR310 at the end of the day has always been a well-made machine, and now it's even better and involving to ride. Do let us know in a comment below what you think about the RR310 in its 2020 version. Thanks for watching and do subscribe to our channel.